2-1 up.
Get your brother.
Thank you.
guys off. No worries.
Thank you. game. He's supposed to call me. Nobody knows, do they?
stuff.
Thank you.
Thank you. And now, Miller Costa.
Yeah.
number 34, B. Martinez. Check down the carry by Paul Martinez. tackle for the Mustangs made by number 88, Vincent Espinosa. Gain of 5 yards on the play. It'll be third down and 2 yards to go. Over the Knights out to Notre Dame's 43-yard line.
Thank you.
Wong.
Yeah. if you...
Roland Barrett and features Ryan.
Thank you.
In the third quarter, Martin continues to lead St. Francis 10-0. Yeah, that's in the third quarter. Hart leading St. Francis 10-0. The winner of that football game will play the winner of tonight's football game here at Waller Stadium next weekend in the CIF Division III Football Championship. freshman and junior varsity football banquet and held on Monday, December 11th. Mustang football players and parents, mark your calendars. That's December 11th for the Frosh and JV football banquet. There goes the... carry down to the 44, gain of 5 yards on the play. And on the tackle for Notre Dame, number 26, Jim Sharp.
Go, go!
coaches, 49th annual Pacific Shores basketball tournament. Game start at 1:30. The championship game will be 6 o'clock, Carson versus Maricosta. Get Carson, Maricosta tomorrow night, 6 o'clock. Next door is Fisher Gymnasium.
Thank you.
by Michael Okwo. 4 yard gain on the play by Okwo. Down to the Notre Dame 16 yard line. pass to first. Second down and three. Let's go to the 37. Quarterback keeper by Phil Beckman. Pass to 40. Good score. Notre Dame first down. Brad Hayes out to midfield. Bill Beckman. Making the tackle on the play for the Mustangs, number 9, Nick Winan.
They're coming! They're coming! Here they come!
yards to go for Mariposa at the Mustangs 40-yard line.
Get him! Coaches, 49th Annual Pacific Shores Basketball Tournament. Again, the 6 o'clock championship game. Versus Miracosta right here at Fisher Gym on the campus of Miracosta High School. Ryan Allen to attempt the 24-yard field goal attempt. Second round of regulation. Timeout, Miracosta. Competition. At 1:30, it'll be St. Bernard versus West Torrance. 3 o'clock, Chadwick versus Manning. 4:30 is Florence versus Peninsula. And again, 6 o'clock, the championship game, the Carson Colts versus your undefeated Miracosta Mustangs. The Mustangs off to an early 3-win and no loss season. Again, Carson and Miracosta, 6 o'clock tomorrow night at Fisher Gym. To run the football from the 25-yard line. If they do not score, then the team that would score first would win. But again, regardless of which team scores first, the other team will have a chance to match those points that are put on the board. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been an exciting game. Let's have a nice round of applause for tonight's players, the Notre Dame Knights. Thank you.
of shit down here. You know what I mean?
To figure out which way the wind is going.
I'm just wondering if nobody knows what the rule is.
I was thinking the thing. It's pretty simple.
That's the away team flip. I mean, that's like the call or something.
Maybe there's a curfew or something.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wishing you a very pleasant evening. Please play safely and good night.